Didn't that sound like verse shooting? Are they saying they don't need what over there? Where is armor? Okay. Again? Yeah. Thank you. Police, stop right there. Back that way. You can't come over here. That sounds suspicious. Huh? And just walking off? Yeah. That actually gives this more credibility. Yeah. AMA. Hold on. AMA beige t-shirt, olive green shorts. AMA black t-shirt, khaki shorts. AMA yellow black shirt, khaki shorts. WMA, hey t-shirt, dark shorts, khaki hat with beard, and I have pictures. Looks like not sure.
Are they like dancing or something?
It's like they're running. They're like running. Is that security? Looks like security.
Oh, it could be a valet.
Yeah, it looks like a valet checking the car, and then it looks like they run off. Just not knowing where they could be, you know? What do you see? The initial unit, CCAC units, they got the worst of it. They had to see all that. I thought I heard more than one. Yeah. AC0027. AC00. I'm not sure what that means. You know what that means? I have no idea. Good. Where's Sarge's team at? On the outside? It wasn't group.
Now we have served hot sauce.
What? Jeez. Damn, Taz. Wrong day to be off, man. Huh? Oh, really? Yeah, I went in there. I was one of the first ones to go out. We went in with Sergeant Donaldson. But right when we entered, we hooked up with UNLV police, and they were saying that it was unvetted. But we responded real quick. Oh, wait, hold on. We are on the 445 at Luxor. BA-14 is code 4. It's 425. Not sure if it's a decoy. Oh, it was Pav. Who was asking? Pav said, be safe, guys. I just saw this thing about active shooter on the strip. Someone update me, please. Whose patrol car is that? Oh, I thought I was just headed back.